Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are gonna do a small experiment. I call it the egg drop. Let's get started. So I have this bottle with the egg inside it, and the bottle is empty, except you know it's not really empty, it's filled with air. The room is filled with air. So let's see what happens if we can pour some water. First, let's understand it. Didn't you see that egg drop? We have this mug and it was filled with water and air. And it's filled with hot water, so the molecules are really far from each other. Because the water is hot, it's making the air in the bottle also hot. Well, actually, when the hot air from the bottle rises, it's almost like steam coming out from tea. It's rising because it wants to get out, and then that's space. And then we place an egg in it, so the hot air touches the egg and it becomes cooled. The molecules, they'll start to go like my hand. They were like this, but now they're together and they're really close to each other. And the space, the remaining space of the molecules, because the molecules are taking a little bit of space because they're so close to each other, the air in this room wants to rush in. It keeps on trying to push the egg down so it could take the space that's in the bottle. And then finally it pushes the egg down, and that space, it takes it up. So the experiment we did today is air pressure, and I hope you guys learned it pretty well. Bye bye, go and watch my other videos.